Night for the Dodgers. Now here's Pinger. He's got sports.
Now KTLA 5 Sports Final, powered by your Southern California Ford dealers.
All right, the Dodgers are loaded with veteran players who have seen adversity, playoff tested, but even they have to be frustrated themselves after a walk-off loss to the Braves last night in Game 1. Tonight, Game 2, it was more of the same. I mean, how does this happen? It's like they.